Hello and welcome to Fresh Box Office. I'm Dev Meher, I'm a filmmaker from India, and today we're going to do the reaction and review of Zariya, A R Rahman, Ani Choying and Farah Siraj. Farah Siraj is a Jordanian singer, Ani Choying is a Nepalese Buddhist nun, and of course, A R Rahman is our own musical master legend. He has combined the trinity of Indian, Jordanian and Buddhist musical force and brought them all together to create this piece, which is actually quite viral and quite popular and has been around for some time on YouTube. Today we're gonna see it, experience it all over again, and we're gonna talk about it. Zariya it is, Cook Studio Season 3, Episode 1, which kicked it off like nothing before. Yes, let's go ahead. Beautifully lit. Shiv Mane. The percussion should be really good. Composed and produced by A.R. Rahman, Ani Choying, Drolma and Farah Siraj. Prasoon Joshi has written the lyrics. And what a delightful set. Chhal. Guitar, Jeremia. This chant has been inlaid into this pulsating music. how the two different diverse music tie together like two twines and making a single big thread. Intricate, beautiful, ultimately dedicated to the whole idea of love, motherhood and compassion. The music is sometimes breathless with pulsation and sometimes stable like the deep throbbing of the soul. And how both these forces can be combined, one has to witness, see it and bask in the entire glory of composition of A R Rahman, the maestro and the genius. The guitar work was fantastic. The chorus was doing something magical. You just have to listen and listen to it again. Zariya is a standout song from all of Cook Studio. It was a good start. It was a great start. Season 3, and season 3 was quite satisfying for me. Farah Siraj's Jordanian voice and the stable, deep, flowing voice of Buddhist nun Ani Choying. Both of these are so captivating. I could say it's one of the finest pieces ever heard. I was reading the comments down below and some people were saying this is a song that does deserve a Grammy. But doesn't Rahman's other song too? Every time he surprises us, he has never done anything mediocre as far as I remember. He always appeals to not just one aspect of you, not just your mind or your body. His music is layered and it appeals to different levels of your existence. And you feel so satisfied and fulfilled perhaps because of that. The song says, Zariya, Zariya, I'm the path, I'm the path. And uski kirpa dariya dariya, which means his compassion is boundless. It is talking about the boundless source of all our energies. It is talking about creation. And then when the Jordanian bit starts, it's talking about motherhood. So it's talking about the core divine cardinal source of energy of the entire universe. Beautiful song, beautiful song, terrific song. I love listening to it. I hope you enjoyed experiencing this all over again with me. Thank you for watching. You like, share, subscribe and please hit that bell button. I'll be waiting for your comments down below. Do share your comments, enlighten me more on this. Take care.